Easter Sunday, April 1st, 2018. He has risen. As we look out at St. Anthony's steeple church there, he has risen.